This day in 83, Bon Jovi, a band that bridged the divide between heavy rock and pop, performed in New Jersey, taking the name from the lead singer, of course, John Bon Jovi. The group went on to sell more than 34 million albums in the US, with their fourth album, 1988's New Jersey, breaking a record for a hard rock album producing five top 10 US singles. And this was one of them. 92.
I need a world.